that my friend Federico has taken some of his trophies with the scope, is now the turn of the red dot. Now I want to show you how fast and accurate with this SGM detachable mount all the operation. Okay, now we take out the scope. Okay, we mount the red dot. We go hunting. Cavolo, l'hai preso benissimo, guarda. Perfetto, eh?
Sì.
Meglio di così. Bravo, bravissimo. Meraviglioso. Sono contento per te.
Grazie.
Fucking good shot. He went straight down. I just got the camera on him in just 1 second.
Okay, 100 more or less meters for this shot. I'm very proud of you, Federico, because you did a great job, a great action. I think that everything worked perfectly with this detachable mount, even with the scope, with the red dot. And now the test proceed. Congratulations.
Thanks.
We will see again, maybe, Federico with another in action with another firearm, with another rifle, but it is another story. We will come up very quickly. Okay?
Okay.
Thank you very much.
What do you mean?
You see?
Oh!
Aspetta.
È
ritornato nel fitto. Sì, 208 metri.
In the same place?
Take too long, he's got to go on. 20
meters.
Shoot.
100.
100. 100.
108. There he comes.
Oi! What a shot!
What a shot!
Very nice.
Oh, grande.
Very good pick.
Very good pick,
man. Prima e seconda. Padino centrale.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
Bravo. Bravo, Federico. Grande.
Grazie.
Very, very nice, Frederick. Well done, man. It's a beautiful pick.
Thanks.
Perfect shot. Right in the neck. It went down like a sack of potatoes. Nobody could have done it better, and what a big male. It's got beautiful tusks on it. It was a good stalk, and you made an excellent shot. Congratulations.
Thanks, sir.
Can be proud of it.
Okay, I'm with Federico and with this very nice trophy. I must say that today we have switched from the scope to the red dot and vice versa. So we did a great experience with this SGM detachable mounts. And I must say the cartridge worked perfectly during these days. And Federico has done a great job. He stayed always cool. And we did a great stocks with Harry Einen. We are very proud of our job and of our products. Everything went fine. And now I will continue with the open sights of the LPA. We'll see what we can do, and then we will make some conclusion at the Grace Gift Lodge. See you soon.
Oh!
the shoulder, it's 100 feet. Wait for it to stop there.
It's better to see it.
Very good.
Thanks. Nice, thanks.
Well done, Federico.
Beautiful. Good shot. Deep lungs. It went only about 150 meters and we managed to track it down.
It's a nice shot, eh?
Very, very good. Oh yes, no, it's perfect.
I'm very happy.
Very, very nice.
Sei contento, Federico?
Sì, parecchio.
Un bel tiro. Io ho calcolato 88 metri quando l'ho visto e poi si è spostato qualche cosina, ma poi tu hai trovato la linea di tiro e è andato tutto bene. Bravo, complimenti.
Ottimo risultato.
Hai visto, con questo attacco tu riesci a passare in tre configurazioni diverse.
In maniera più che rapida.
Magnifico, bravissimi. Federico, ascolta, ce n'è uno qui sotto. Lì sotto c'è una specie di piccola radura. Aspetta che prendo fiato. Allora, andiamo lì, c'è un albero.
Sì,
io quando ti appoggio questo, io te lo appoggio sulla parte destra dell'albero. Dovresti avere la radura sulla destra, d'accordo?
Okay.
Tu vienimi dietro,
sì, sì,
e andiamo. Più a sinistra, guarda, c'è quella radura lì, lo vedi adesso?
Quanti metri?
Aspetta che guardo. Ascolta, l'albero vicino me lo dà a 102, sarà 104.
La faccio un po' più avanti.
Sì, vai.
Here he comes. Shoot him in the head, Nick. No. Excellent, you hit him. See it?
Giù, sì. è andato di sotto, ma l'hai preso, eh?
Sì, l'ho visto.
Hai visto? L'hai visto che l'ha accusata?
Sì.
Oh, ascolta, bravo.
Grazie.
Bravo. Ascolta, qui ci siamo, adesso dobbiamo aspettare un attimo. Niente, aspettiamo un secondo. Una ventina di minuti, dai. E poi andiamo a vedere se c'è il sangue. E poi niente, perché è andato. Io l'ho visto andare giù nel fitto e mi è sembrato di sentire una gran confusione.
Sì, l'ho sentita anch'io. Va, poi buono. Lo hanno visto questo.
Va buono, vai. Vai, bravo. Oh, belloccio.
Giovane.
Bravo. Bravo Federico, bravissimo. Congratulazioni,
Anche col puntino, che è uno strumento che non uso mai a caccia. quanto saranno stati? Non era una distanza eccessiva, però...
Siccome c'avevo quell'albero davanti, ho telemetrato un punto, credo quel cespuglio lì che sarà a 2 metri di più, ma insomma...
Sei un po' mosso, aspettato, fosse nel pulito poi sparato.
Vai, bravissimo. Giralo un po', vediamo dove l'hai preso. Che mi sembrava preso alla spalla quando l'ho visto. Sì.
Ma infatti l'ho visto.
Guarda. Wow.
Anche col puntino devo dire Alessandro un'ottima arma.
Porca miseria. Poi stamattina abbiamo messo...
Poi questa caccia mi piace. Alla cerca così divertentissima. Col puntino che come uno alza viene bene subito. Ottimo. Non credevo.
My congratulations, Federico.
Grazie.
For this great shot with the red dot. Good.
Grazie.
Dear Wild Hunter friends, welcome back at the Grace Gift Lodge. Just a few words of conclusion of this safari. As you have noted, I have decided to let Federico finish the test. He was the first safari on his life, but he was working very hard. He did a great job, great shots. So I decided to let him shooting. So I gave him other two animals, my two animals, especially with the open sights, because I was astonished how accurate he was with this setup. And so I decided to let him go. Okay. I must say that the rotating, the detachable mount, the rotating detachable mount by SGM was really, really accurate, sturdy, astonishing. We have passed from an open sight configuration to a scope, then to a red dot, then again with a scope, then again with the open sights. And the result, we were accurate enough to even not missing a single animal, and this is fantastic. Obviously, we had the right ammunition with the Baschieri Pelladi powder that worked really well in every conditions. We faced a very bad weather condition from sun to heavy rains, and above all, a very strong wind. So it was not an easy task because the wind is deadly in this situation, but we did a great job. The trigger was perfect. It was made and lighter by my gunsmith Loreno at the Armeria Innocenti. A perfect 650 grams trigger pull. And was really fantastic. I must say also that this Yukon Jaeger scope is very compact, very light, very accurate, didn't have any problem at all, so I'm very proud also to have made this choice. What I can say about the LPA sights kit, I must say that thanks to the micrometric adjustments in both in elevation and in windage, we were able to make a very accurate zeroing, and this obviously is deadly for the animals, at least between 0 and 150 meters, which I consider the maximum distance of shooting with open sights. Okay, but everything went perfectly. They are highly visible in all the possible light condition. They are very sturdy. They never broken, because when you walk and you stalk in the bush, these sights are constantly on the bumps, but never had a single problem. So we were very happy on the safari. I hope that you have enjoyed our hunting here at the Grace Gift Lodge in Grahamstown, South Africa. I must thank you for your attention, and I will see you again at the Grace Gift Lodge in February 2022 for new adventures. We will face big game hunting, and so you will have the opportunity to see new products in action on Wild Hunters One Man Band. Thank you very much.